Hey guys, welcome to my channel. This is an issue with the Call of Duty Modern Warfare 3 campaign. As you can see in the notification, it says you own the cross-gen play disc version of Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2 for PlayStation 4, which requires a play disc to play the game on your PlayStation 5 console. So the way that you're going to need to fix this is by getting a fucking refund. Shitter! That'll do me. Thank you.
Right, I'm